Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
My brother, God bless all of you now. I want to use this opportunity to praise my fans. God go continue to bless all of you in Jesus' name. Dogba family, Obaseki sons and daughters, for the help one has rendered today to our brother. We are very happy that Apostle Alfred Uyinosa did not sleep cell. He was released through you people. I want to use this opportunity to use water to pray for you people. Good health and prosperity for all of Una when he contribute for the success of Edo State. When you drink water, it should give you multitude vitamin, give you good health. When you take water bath, it will give you good health. Any bone of a human being on this life that want to sue soul upon you people, that want to destroy our land, that did not mean well for our land, if he tasted water, it will turn to acid in his body. So shall it be and permanent. If he use water to bath, it will turn to pepper in his body. So shall it be and permanent in him. So may God bless Togba family. The world will not take wrong come. Me to my brother, we are very overwhelmed. That is that now we know that we have the brothers who really love their land, who want their land to be okay, who want their land to be fertile. Nancy Adeyan is an enemy to Edo State. He lives in Canada and he will be deported. He has tasted the forbidden fruits. He has sinned against God. And who sinned against God? He can never see life. And water is life. Water make health. Water make human being to be alright. Water cook for you. Water wash your clothes. Water make you make every crops that God created lively. Water build the house. All property that is that Nancy Adeyan touch will liquidate. Water will dry in his home. Except he come out of media and beg God for forgiveness. If he come out of media and beg God and tell God that he have committed an havoc, that what he did to a man of God that is fighting for his own land, that want his land to be good, that want people not to be afraid again, our brother in diaspora will come home peacefully. They will see job opportunity. They will even invest in our land. The very day he tempts that man, he has sinned against God. And who sinned against God has no home. Talk about family all over the world. The lawyers that came without one naira, we were having only them, 7 lawyers. As of the time they invited Apostle Alfred, do you know, sir? Able Stone were there fully on board. I want to use this opportunity to thank my brother Able Stone. Able Stone, may your days be long. Able Stone, God will continue to bless you. As you say, I don't know go spoil, say I don't go move forward. Anything when you touch will never spoil in Jesus' name. Austin Vibut, God will bless you. As you say, I don't say don't go spoil. Nothing will spoil in your life. People have to live by example with what the Maple Stone is doing in Edo State. We did not need that kind too much money that keep people. That made people to see, do what they did not like in their life, that made them to be misbehave. What we do in Edo State, Edo must move forward. Talk about family, water will never dry in your houses. Dogba family, progress will only follow you people in Jesus' name. Dogba family, exceeding grace will follow you. Yeah, that is my brother, Minister S. O. Praises. God bless you. Richie Biggie, God bless you. Adeyan have committed an avok. Nancy have committed an avok for touching the garment of Almighty. When you touch garment of Almighty in a good form, what will come to you? If you tear God's garment, calamity will fall upon you. Austin, Austin, God bless you. Richie Big, Biggie, God bless you. Austin Nwabo, God bless you. Water is health. Water make man live. Water make plant grow. Water make the sea happy. Water make the fish grow. He have touched water, oh dear Austin. Adeyan have committed an avok. Adeyan have touched water. And problem upon problem is coming to him. Naxin, you will be deported. You will regret. The day Oshomole touched Obaseki, that is the day calamity fall upon him. Nobody touch man of God and go free. Our governor that we are working for is anointed God. It's anointed governor. Sorry, it's not God. Cannot tell you lie. It's the God of our time at this present time. Obaseki mean well for the state. That is why we, the righteous family of God, walk towards him and walk with him. And tell people that they should not be worried. Everything is going to be all right. And everything is all right due to the way our governor wants to move this state forward. Any unborn human being that tasted water, that want to destroy our state, that don't want the youth to reign, that don't want job opportunity to come, water will be scarce in your home. Your crops will not see water to germinate. Your house will be divided with sun and thunder. If you are born human and you are behaving like an animal, just like Nasi Adeyan, animal will be your brothers. Animal will be your friends. Animal will be your love. Animal will be unborn children to you. You will not be the master of lion and tiger, which they live in the forest or in the zoo. Adeyan, you have sinned against God. You must come to media and beg that you did not know when you touched the garment of God anyhow. They say, when I touch her, rara, ura, ura, ra. But you want to touch him, just like say you want to make name. Your name have already liquidated. Apostle Inosa is not ordinary man that any born human being will just come across and touch, because he mean well for the state. He want the state to grow. You were so bold. You were not afraid. You went to go and bring a police to arrest the Son of Man. You have tasted Jesus Christ. And we will tell you, God is real. We will face you, and your problem is in the table in the house of God. Just mark what I'm telling you. You have sinned against God. Next thing, Adeyan, you say you live in Canada, you will be deported. You will talk to a madman in this country. Bet it, you will know what I'm telling you. Hello. Hello, Ama. Hello. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. Thank you, sir. Respect, sir. Yes. Yes. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. No, thank you, sir. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. That man have sinned against God, he will suffer. I said that man has sinned against God. Thank you, sir. Very good, honest. Thank you, sir. Yeah. You see. Thank you, sir. 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 You see, nothing water will depart from your house. When you taste water, you will be suffering. Archbishop Festus, a man that touched the garment of God in justice will never have reward in his life. Apostle Uyinosa, Alfred, righteous man that mean well for the state. Do you think we are afraid of police? Do you think that we are afraid of you, ethnic properties? We are born children. There are many unborn children that is coming that is more than us. We are just starting. We, the righteous family of Obaseki, righteous family of Elishaibu, righteous family of Saroji Odio, righteous family of Edo State, we will never relent till Edo State will be all right. Who planned bad against our brother in diaspora, Africa brothers, in Nigeria, in Africa, in anywhere in the world, after the global world is concerned, that did not mean well for Africa, that did not mean well for Islam. When he tasted water, he will talk to poison his body. All across, there will not see rain to get it. He will suffer. Amen, Obame. God bless you. Bishop Festus, Archbishop Festus, God bless you. A man have sinned against God for tempering the fire of Almighty. Holy Ghost fire will face Naxi. Adeyam. Adeyam, you will be deported. You will regret. The day human, you see Tinubu now, Tinubu is in torment. The day tempt of Obaseki, we book a prayer for him. Tinubu will be prosecuted and be behind bar and go to jail anytime from now. Oshomole will be liquidated to square one. Emmanuel Boy will be blind. So you want to evolve. As you are evolved, then you challenge God. You will regret. Regret will be your portion. By the grace of God, you must come to media and beg. You know, see Abbott, you know, brother, that day, when he took Togba family, when he took the Mashah, everybody was annoyed. He do just quickly get sense and come and beg. So he has been forgiven. We do forgive. We don't have anything grudges about human because we all are born human. God give us long life to live. God created us to come to the world and do the good right thing that the world will respect it. Not by causing havoc in your land. Human that is causing havoc in his land, when he use water to bath, he go dead blind. If he use water to cook, he go turn to acid for his body. In nyash go the leak, in mouth go the leak. Obaseki want to do good thing for us. You people are trying to kill the government, you people will suffer. Don't worry, we are not afraid of you people. We came, we did not come to praise, we came to conquer. We did not come to rule, we came to lead. Obaseki is not a ruler, he's a leader. When he leads, he gives another human to lead. If Obaseki was a ruler, I will turn back against him because he's not God and no man is God. That is why we walk and stand firm with Obaseki, because he said, no man is God, that everybody must be equal in the house of God. That is why we all wear our belt, wear our trousers, wear our garment, follow Obaseki. Anywhere Obaseki go, na there will they go. No bone of human will disturb Obaseki. No bone of human will disturb Felishaibu, the machine of the house. No bone of human will disturb the PDP at this present time. Osa the Bay Avenue, PDP banner can never be removed from there again. Till 2024, till 2030, till 2028, till 2032. So don't lend me your ear if you are a member of them that is trying to carry us back to Egypt, to King Pharaoh's family. Do you know what God told King Pharaoh? He said, let my people go. And then you are, let my people go. You say, you don't go here. If you know me well, you go here now. The fire, when they come to you now, if you sleep today, then you don't go sleep well. Yes, we need this picture. We will do over that. We will come, we will do over that. People will see it. If you sleep today, your mind, your conscience going to judge you. Your children going to cry for you. Your wife going to cry for you. Why did you want to go and involve yourself in the house of God? Why did you want to go and shit in the house of God? Why did you want to go and disgrace yourself in the house of God? You must come out of media and beg God for forgiveness. And when you beg God, He will forgive you. But if you don't beg God, you will liquidate. You will become madman in Benin. Bet it, they will deport you. It's a proud. We have said it. We will put it on prayer. You will be deported. You will deport yourself. You don't, because you will not be comfortable. If your working place, then you will be sacked before this month ends. Where you end your daily bread now, hungry will be starving you. All of them will be your enemy. Both your God, when you put it for work, will be your enemy. Because you have become an enemy of God. And then you have disgraced yourself. You went to bold. What's special about you? Who are you, by the way? You just sit down. You wake up. You raise your arm. Say you want to challenge God. Benin must grow. Edo must move forward. Say you want to challenge us. You will liquidate. Watch it. I prayed for you. When you taste water like this, it will turn to purge in your body. When you taste water, it will turn to diarrhea in your body. When you use water to bath, you will be blind. When you eat food where woman cook, you will have dysentery. You will lean. Your brain will leave you. You will not know your left from your right again. So shall it be in Jesus' name. It shall be permanent because you have sinned against God. And who sinned against God will never prosper. We don't believe in any society. Me know the society. I believe in God alone. And who walk with God is my brother. Who is walking with Lucifer is my enemy. You have joined the animal kingdom. Go and ask Oshomole, your boss. Go and ask Pastor Osagie Ezeyamu, Imam, your boss. Go and ask Emmanuel Boy right now. Emmanuel Boy no longer have peace in his house now. The wife is telling him, what are you doing? Are you mad? Go and ask Kateosa, no peace. Go and ask Tinubu, no peace. Go and ask them Migodo, no peace. Go and ask them Oranomigo, no peace. Oranomigo today is crying. Do you not see Oranomigo for life again? Go and ask many of them that tempt God. They have liquidated and you have joined the club. The club of destruction, the club of humiliation, the club that is not me well in my land, the club want to destroy this land. You people have sinned against God. And when God visits you people will regret. By the grace of God, power veto upon me with Almighty, I've laid a curse for you. Naxing. If you know my day better do while. Good thing will never come to your house again. Even Oma or Wawai. Even Ayawe Yese or Wawai. Even Ayadole Woyi or Wawai. Even Ayawe Minoma, who that be me a well? Who are like Moto? Or again, where we be? Ula Wai, or again, where we be? Uriyevae, or again, where we be? Uwame, or again, where we be? And then who boss and who does it? And then look with you say yeah, and a way of woman, mama give you say now one. You have sinned against God. But if you come, and from now to tomorrow, next tomorrow, I come to media and beg for forgiveness, we will forgive you because we are merciful children of Almighty. Forgiveness is allowed, but you will not go and sin no more. You have defied God. Thank you, my brothers. God bless you. I want to use this opportunity to thank the lawyers that come. I was here, many lawyers were calling me. Our senior man, Barrister Sanomo Irabo of Benin, called me. He said he's driving from Warina to Benin. Barrister Kore called me. He said he's driving down to Benin now. Many lawyers were there, stood by our brother. All those lawyers, so when you know, said those things go better, God will bless all of them. The ones when I know, when I don't know, God will bless all of them. Abel Stone, when it run, say, I want a woman, I want to buy one again, though. I want a woman, any one, God will bless you. All talk about family, God will bless you now. Oba said the sons and daughter, God will bless you now. My brothers in diaspora that contributed, God will bless you now. My brother in Africa that contributed to the Asian continent, in America, in Nigeria, in those states, that went, movement of their children, God will bless you now. So I want to let you know, Apostle is free. So we are rejoicing. Apostle is living in his own house now. We don't lock our door. We don't have protection. The protection we have is superior than the one they have. They have gun, they have cutlass, they have everything. We have God, and our God supersedes. You won't get power till you're gone. If you carry out what God tempt us, the hand go weak. You won't get bomb, won't want to kill us. If you carry out, the hand go die. So we are superior than you. You need to know that we that is serving the Almighty, we are not afraid of any human that does not respect God. So God bless you now. Tomorrow is another day. Then we need to thank our mother. Africa must grow. A mother that have won TWO, Okoje Iweala. So God bless you. You have won it. And you have to continue with what you start from Good Lord Jonathan. They say that no good, the drive now come on, they come bring Aboki. When Aboki come, everywhere scatter. But there is no blame over that. People are telling me why Good Lord Jonathan don't do that. I say that is life. If we not test ogbono soup, we not gonna say melon the sweet. If we not test melon, we gonna say bitterleaf the sweet, with the bitter. You see the kind of life when we did. So my brothers, God bless all of you now. Tomorrow is another day. Apostle Uyino Safred, my boss, the marshals of the house, Abatobaze, we all are intact. We are working with the fame of, with the good of Benin. We need a Edo State. 18 local government must be fertile. No one will be exempted in this glory. Thank you, my brother. Maktor, God bless you. Bros, I greet you specially. Do not worry. I know he once spent a night out of sight in his house. Thank you. Thank you, brother. You know, say me, I don't too much go to school. But I know my left from my right. I can read and write. I have my O-level certificate, which I can use to be a governor of a state one day, which I can use to be a commissioner of a state one day, which I can use to be a House of Assembly one day. By the grace of God. And I can read and write. So what's special about telling us that Obaseki has no result when he gets O-level certificate? Even though Obaseki no go school at all, with the knowledge we get, is more than the PhD holder. It's more than the man that read a master. Is the brain behind, is the brain boss of Adam Oshopikin regime. and now he implement it and is doing well for us, why will you not tell that man thank you? Why will you not give honor to the man that know the value? Why will you not give kudos to that kind man? Philistia will say, I rather tell my father what you are doing is not good than to betray a brother that is doing good. He stood by it and God victimized them and they won the election. Free and fair. They bring billions of money, all were liquidated. Nobody valued their money again. Thank you for the youth. God bless all you people. Your days belong. I appreciate. The way you take work with Obaseki, I appreciate. Everybody have to keep calm. Let's wear our governor in. Let us be telling our governor what we need. Not by bringing problem in the state again. Not by causing calamity in the state again. Let's tell our governor what we need. That is what we need at this present time. My governor, we want you to help us in Akoko Edo. We want you to help us in Esako West, Esako East, Esako North. We want you to help us in Owan West, Owan East, Owan North. We want you to help us in Esan North, Esan South, Esan West. Igwebe, local government, Igwebe. We want you to help us in the local government, Edo State, Edo Benin, everywhere. That is what we'll be telling our governor now. At this present time, that is what I want us to be doing now. Joker, one thing I like about you, you are so natural. Keep it up. One love, brother. Respect to Richie Biggie. God bless you, brother. So, and those are the things we will be telling our governor now. Not trying to bring setback. Because if you bring setback, fire when they come with you, you don't go feel hola. Problem when they come with you, you don't go feel hola. Everything when good for this life will deny your rights. Every good thing when dead this life, you're not going to see them again. If you wear cloth, you're going to scratch you for body. If you bath with water, you're going to scratch you for body. If you drink water, you're going to talk to diarrhea for your body. You're going to talk to sickness. You're going to talk to Ebola. You're going to talk to COVID-19. You're going to talk to HIV. You're going to talk to all kinds of sickness when you're going to see the next. If you take the garment of Obaseki, if you tell the righteous family of Noah Asel, if you tell the family of Elishaibu, if you tell the family of SSG, if you tell the family of Togba family, Togbada family, Togba Berane family, if you tell them, fire upon fire, 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 destruction, calamity, way. Nobody will weigh. Your body going to heavy you. It will happen to you. Watch what will happen to next Adeya. He will mad. We don't keep messing. He will mad. He will go forget his sense. His memory will lost. Because he has sinned against God. He has sinned against the righteous family. He has committed an affront. And he will not be forgiven. I said, he begged for forgiveness. If he begged for forgiveness, God will forgive him. But if he don't beg for forgiveness, bet me, he will come. People will see him in the beginning, mad in the streets. He will deport himself. And they don't even get paper. They make noise. He will deport himself. So thank you. God bless all of you. Bye-bye for now. Tomorrow we'll continue.